Welcome back, everyone, to more World of Warcraft Classic. We're fixing to run up in some Scarlet Monastery. We'll go over the quest when we can here. We have Hearts of Zeal, Compendium of the Fallen, and Into the Scarlet Monastery. We need to get some hearts. We are looking for the Compendium of the Fallen, and we are looking to slay some bosses. Kill High Inquisitor Whitemane, Scarlet Commander Morgraine, Hirod, the Scarlet Champion, and Houndmaster Loxy, and then report back to Verimathras in Undercity, the Dreadlord. We have Rust XP up into a little bit under half of our level, and I did train on some level 34 skills, although three of the four are defense and battle stance based. Like, solely for those skills. I did upgrade Demoralizing Shout, and I did put on my new pants. Also had a blue ring that I swapped and put on, replacing a ring of plus 6 strength, I believe. Oh shit. So welcome to the Scarlet Monastery. Where is the Scarlet Monastery? Well, it's up here in Tirisfog Glades in the Eastern Kingdoms. Big bear, small hall. I guess they want me to be a skeleton this game. Their goddamn Halloween shit. Pull some extra guys, make it more interesting.
Target. Tell me everything.
Interrogator Vishas. Ripping shit, buddy. I mean, but rip. As in rest in pieces. For those that didn't get that. Oh, here we go. This is a party. Fucking berserk, man. Shit. Sipping on some Hellboy beer from Gigantic. It's called Trevor Brutenhome. It's got Trevor on it. It's a barley wine. It's 9.99%. It's pretty delish. And boy, is it going to set me good here in the Scarlet Monastery. Barley wines are easy for me to sip. If it's an IPA, a stout, really good sour, I tend to suck it down, but a barley wine really makes you wait. Even though my will is free, I can serve the Dark Lady no more. I feel my time on Azeroth has come to an end. My life force shattered. Interrogator Vishas did this to me, tortured me for weeks, took my wedding ring and gave it to his wife, the bastard. Revenge! I want revenge! The pompous fool bragged about his precious wife, Nancy, who lived a long Lake Lodomir. Track the wenches down, slay her, and return my wedding ring to my wife, Monica and Taryn Mill. This is obviously the torture chamber. We have a rogue that who is our fill-in for the evening, Orker there. It's a 36 Orc rogue. Who found a renegade cloak of the bear. Eh. Not gonna bother asking for that. Welcome to the Forlorn Cloister.
Need more rage, not enough rage. Need more rage, not enough rage. I don't want to.
Oh. We are busting some ghost. Two-handed axes just hit 172. These potions are better than my scroll here. So that's not going to work. In fact, it'll tell you that. I can more or less do away with that if Drain's able to make more better potions. Grime-encrusted ring. You've uncovered what appears to be a ring from the corpse of one of the Dark Iron Dwarves. It's difficult to tell what kind of ring it is, however, dirt and hardened residue cake the item completely, making wearing it impossible. You think you can make out the slight luster of precious metal and maybe even a glint of a gem under the residue. If you're going to make use of this ring, you're going to need to find something to get the hardened residue off of it. Fuck was that? Lots of undead down here. It's your traditional catacombs. Zombies, skeletons, and ghosts and shit. Go. Blood Mage Thalnos.
No rest for the angry dead.
Target. You got fucked up. I'm just gonna pass on that because I know Drain needs it. So there are different wings of the Scarlet Monastery that you can go do. Now that we've done the catacombs, I guess we're heading to the library, which will get us the compendium. As you can see, you actually leave the instance.
Not enough rage.
I think we're just booking into the other wing.
Can't do that.
Big pool there, but we got it under control. I got a little worried because Zutok's dog took off right in the middle of all those dudes over there, but luckily we didn't pool off anymore. I just have a target. Aggro's probably not quite as bad as ours is. I'll work on my bows.
I don't have a target.
Slam that bitch! Welcome to the Scarlet Ghetto! Well, we got all kinds of stuff in there. Scarlet Gallant.
Meet my rage. I need a target.
Strength and honor!
Release the hounds!
They didn't like that too much. Fuck the Hound Master. Ugh. Where the fuck is this bitch going?
I can't do that yet. Not enough.
That's what you do to me.
I don't have a target. I need a target. I can't do that yet.
Thank you. Not what I meant to cast. I meant to steal aggro there. Scarlet Chaplain. More like dead bitch. About to run out of our rest experience. That's okay though. We want to keep using it. Using and abusing it. Fucking go for it. Bitches in there absorb.
Oh.
Damn, stop running around so fucking much. God. Mighty Lug Lug went down. Drains out of mana. Because the mighty Zutak. They're coming for you, Drain. Well, I don't die a whole lot on this, so you can see what it's like to have to run back. With your fallen brothers. In ghost form. Wouldn't be WoW if we didn't have a wipe here and there. Bad thing is you lose your little pots. He ain't turning me into no fucking gnome. Together, it makes cleaving so much easier. Oh. Facing the wrong way, bitch. Need 6 hearts of zeal. Roll for chest. I should open it anyways. Some glyph demits. Those are the tits.
I can't do that yet. Not enough.
Thank you. grab this Compendium of the Fallen real quick. Neckbone! So everyone has to grab a copy of the book and give it a minute or so to respawn. It's okay, it'll take us some time to work through the hallways here. Not landing my cleave. Fucking slay you dead, bitch.
Not enough rage. Need more rage. Not enough rage. Need more rage. Can't do that yet.
Thank you. Okay, we had to fight our way back to where Drain and Cat were near the beginning because the fucks wanted to respawn. Gotta keep moving in this. And if you wipe, it can be a problem.
Not enough rage. Need more rage. Not enough rage. I don't have a target.
Getting back to the boss of the library over here.
You will not defile these mysteries.
Crazy Scarlet Monastery book reading bastard.
Burn in righteous fire.
Okay. Going to battle stance here.
Need more rage. Not enough rage. Need more rage. I don't have a target.
Did not expect Cat to go down like the little bitch that he is, but you know, he's not a very good druid. Fucking with you. That was probably Drain's fault.
I can't loot that right now.
Still a couple more levels of the Scarlet Monastery, but we need to be higher level to fuck with them.
rage. Not enough rage. Not enough rage. Need more rage. Not enough rage. Need more rage. Not enough rage. Need more rage. Can't do that yet. Not enough rage.
That wraps it up for this episode. Hope you enjoyed some Scarlet Monastery, Catacombs in the Library. We'll see you soon.